Joan Shunderwood. Emily Day. And she's roofed! And that is it. The upset has taken place on the stadium court. The youngsters, Chrissy Jones Shunderwood and Zana Muno, take down Emily Day, Betsy Flint, the number one seeds. So the celebration is on stadium court. Take a look at that final point.
Yeah, I don't know what I like better, the block or the cross-court celebration from Joan Shunderwood at the end. She's got energy, late to the party, but makes it a big one.